This is Dana from Sea Siren Spa, and today I want to make a big batch of bentonite clay acne mask. Now, I call it an acne mask because it works so well to heal up your acne from the outside in. It's also very good for almost any kind of skin irritations and rashes. Bentonite clay, fungus. Okay, so we'll start off with 2 cups of dried bentonite clay. It's really dusty. It's actually a really big pain to work with. It's really hard to mix up. That's why I do it in large batches, so I don't have to do it individually as needed. Okay, so we got 2 cups of bentonite clay. About 3 quarts of distilled water. Very difficult to actually mix up. I used to sit here for a really long time mixing up this bentonite clay mud. But I figured out that if I leave it sitting and soaking for a couple of hours and then come back and stir it, it's much easier to mix. I used to use a wooden spoon. Still very hard to mix like this. Messy splashes. what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let this sit for a few hours and come back to it. Okay, so I'm back. It's been a few hours. I let my dry bentonite clay soak in 2 quarts of water for a few hours to soften it up, and then I added like almost another quart of water when it had absorbed most of the other stuff. So now I have like a soupy mud, and this is still a lot of mixing that I need to do. On a water fast. Yeah, today is day one of my water fast. Okay, so back to mixing. Bentonite clay is a great mask for almost any kind of skin ailments, funkiness, and rashes, acne, fungus, itchiness. It's just great. It works very well, actually. Maybe I'll try to use the whisk now. See, it's still really lumpy. You want this to be really smooth and thick. Like nice and thick to where it's not going to drip. Just keep mixing and mixing. Thank you. get the idea of how hard this is to mix, and it's still not ready. There's still lumps. So keep mixing. The whisk works really great when it gets soft like this. Getting messy. Okay, it's getting there. At this point, I'm going to get my immersion blender.